Juliet Ibrahim, who she's the actress, addresses breakup rumors, and it wasn't what we were all thinking or what you were thinking. Well, for this time, click subscribe. This is Africa Social TV. My name is Dennis the Business. Now, the rumors met an abrupt end when Ibrahim admitted that the move was in a bid for her to remove aspects of her private life from the social media. Juliet Ibrahim is finally addressing the breakup rumors trailing herself and boyfriend Iceberg Slim. Now, the rumors, which began after the Ghanaian actress deletes the photos from her Instagram page, met an abrupt end when Ibrahim admitted that the move was in a bid for her to remove the aspects of her private life from her social media. Now, in an Instagram post she shared on Saturday, May 12, 2018, Ibrahim asked the fans to disregard any fake quotes, while assuring them that they would be the first to know of any development in her private life if she deems fit to be shared. Now, she quotes, "Dear fans and friends, months ago I decided it was time to face my day job and thus took off aspects of my private life off social media and the handlers. Usually I follow trending stories about me and have a good laugh, but not today. The only story here is that I decided to take any form of relationship I have off my social media and focus on my life and my career. While juggling two countries, this move has sent the media crazy with insinuations about my private life. Please note that it is all about my day job on social media handles going forward. If I need to let the world know about what's going on in my private life, be rest assured that you will be the first to know. Until then, please disregard all fake quotes allegedly coming from me and alleged interviews which never happened. God bless you all." Click subscribe to Africa Social TV. My name is Dennis the Business.